GSK announces collaboration with Medicago on plant-based COVID-19 vaccine. British multinational pharmaceutical company GlaxoSmithKline, the world's largest vaccine maker, announced on July 7 that they are collaborating with Canadian pharmaceutical company Medicago on a new potential COVID-19 vaccine. The two companies will be developing and evaluating the vaccine, which combines GSK's pandemic adjuvant system with Medicago's recombinant coronavirus virus-like particles, or CoVLP. According to GlaxoSmithKline's press release, CoVLPs mimic the structure of the novel coronavirus, allowing the immune system to recognize them. GlaxoSmithKline's adjuvant, on the other hand, may help boost people's immune response and decrease the required amount of antigen per dose. This is supposed to be of particular help during the pandemic, when the world needs as many vaccine doses as possible to protect those who have yet to catch the virus. GlaxoSmithKline reported positive preclinical results, with Medicago's CoVLP vaccine candidate as subjects that receive it exhibited a high level of neutralizing antibodies after just one dose with adjuvant. They plan on launching phase 1 clinical testing for their vaccine in mid-July. Phase 1 clinical testing will involve the researchers assessing the vaccine safety and immunogenicity in three different dosages of antigen with GlaxoSmithKline's pandemic adjuvant compared with another company's adjuvant. It will reportedly be conducted on a 1 and 2 dose vaccination schedule 21 days apart. GlaxoSmithKline and Medicago hope to release the vaccine in the first half of 2021, but this depends on how the vaccine is developed and eventually regulated. The two also plan on evaluating the expansion of their partnership in the development of a post-pandemic coronavirus vaccine candidate in case COVID-19 and other infectious diseases significantly developed after the pandemic. The COVID-19 vaccine antigen will be created using Medicago's plant-based production platform, which utilizes a specific plant leaves as bioreactors. The bioreactors produce the S-spike protein, which self-assemble into VLPs for use in the CoVLP vaccine candidate. This technology is reportedly highly scalable and capable of supporting the production of massive amounts of vaccine in a short period. The two companies plan on manufacturing around 100 million doses of the vaccine by the end of 2021 and delivering up to 1 billion doses annually by the end of 2023 through a facility currently being constructed in Canada. The manufacturing platform that will create this vaccine has already been used to create a seasonal VLP flu vaccine.